Michelle, and we're at the Radical Publishing Red Carpet for the premiere of Incarnate, Nick Simmons' new comic book.
You know what I gotta do with the game, right?
Just got caught in traffic. I had no idea where I didn't know. The flow of traffic brought me in. No, Gene Simmons actually invited me, and Barry Levine invited me out tonight.
We're here to support Barry Levine. Radical is the company's outside the box. We're two outside the box kind of actors.
Supporting Radical, and I think they're doing really great stuff.
Radical Publishing, they've been doing the hottest deals all around town with the hottest talent, and the books that they're putting out, it's going to change the game.
This is my book. I wrote it, I drew it. I created the characters, everything. So this is an event just to promote it, and it's been a big success so far.
Do you think that comic books have changed to a point where it's just the industry is too big now and there's no room for independence?
Oh, I think, you know, it's like not just in the comic book world, it's everywhere. You know, there's less room for independence, but I think the craving for independence always will be there. So hopefully it will not get smaller and there will be a bigger room. And there's a chance that independence can grow again.
So it's hard for them to find the time to be here. So it is a little more difficult that way, but there is a lot of interest.
You cannot get away from the whole graphic novel, you know, for being a talent, because that's how you get your rights, that's how you keep your story, the integrity of whatever you're trying to put together. But everybody knows when you make a script, they can change it all around or whatever, but when you create that entity, that intellectual property that is in a graphic novel, it makes it perfect.
I think that independent makers still have the option, and a lot of them do this, of coming up with great ideas that turn into movies. A lot of movies that are in development now are based on independent code, and that's a good thing for the industry. It keeps Marvel and DC on their toes. It keeps us all on our toes. There will always be comic books because people like them.
Well, guys, that's going to do it for us here at the Hard Rock Cafe in San Diego. We had an awesome time, and we can't wait to do it again. We'll see you later.